Hugh, husband, and wife. Woo! Girl, you can never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you.
Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
Today, I want you to know that I appreciate and love you with all my heart. I thank you for becoming a part of my life and giving me the joy of our wonderful little girl. And with joy, I take you to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. And I promise to be faithful to you from this day forward in all the days of our life.
Together can never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white.
Ryan, I love you and appreciate you, and I too thank you for being the father of our precious little girl. It is with joy that I take you to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. And I promise to be faithful to you from this day forward and all of the days of our lives.
Bear out the words, I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, and love has finally showed her my way. Say you will. Mm-hmm. Say you will. Mm-hmm. Yeah.